DAA for me is a wonderful school where the kids are really happy. And I remember the first time I visited the school when I came from Switzerland. I ran around the corridors and I was just seeing all this nice energy and all the happiness of the kids. And I was thinking, this is amazing. I couldn't see a kid that didn't want to go to school or was bored. And I thought, this is where I want my kids to be, for sure. I don't know if because I've been lucky or it's just the overall grading of the teacher, but I've been very happy with the teachers. My kids, they're in kindergarten, both of them. And I've had amazing teachers. Each case, they had a lot of experience within DAA. So for me, it was very important as well to have teachers that have already some experience within the school, so they know the system. And I must say that all the teachers that I had, they had this thing of softness and kindness, because some days kids, you know, they need a little hug, they need a little hello, a sweet goodbye, and they just get it all. So the kids they feel very much in confidence. It's like a bit of a family for them. The teaching system, I believe, is very good, because I have the feeling that here at DAA, they put a lot of emphasis on the kids' strength rather than their weaknesses. So whenever they're good at something, they're really pushing them towards that direction. Our facilities are good, really. Again, coming from Switzerland, it's just another world, because here we really recreate the American dream campus, where you have it everything, soccer field and running field, and to have tennis and baseball or whatever.
This was my first school experience. My children started in KG1 and KG2, so I've never been a parent in a school before at all. And just walking through the halls every day to drop them off, the color, the creativity, there's so much innovation here, and every day it changes, and there's a new activity, and they are just a creative, warm feeling. Okay. My experience has been outstanding with our teachers. The kids feel special and do a lot of individual time to make sure everybody really stays up to speed academically. But once again, they have a lot of creative outlets, which for me is really important. My son, when he came in kindergarten 2, could not read a sight word. In fact, they asked me, can we look at some sight words? They say he can't read, nothing, zero. Now, at the end of kindergarten, he can, you know, read books that I know I couldn't read in kindergarten. I mean, it's really the degree of academic growth as a kindergartner has, to me, been incredible. In my opinion, you know, what I've seen of the schools, the best.
My experience for the past 4 or 5 years about Dwight American Academy is that they do much more than education here. They teach our children a way of living in the international society and how to comply with each other, get along with each other, and they teach them how to be good people and good citizens of the world, really. Also because of the GEMS management, I believe. What they believe in. They believe that in the future there should be a good world in peace, and that's what they're trying to teach here. Education-wise, it's fantastic comparing to lots of other places that I've been. It's just a whole new approach towards a way of living and education as well.
Well, we're very happy with Dubai American Academy. We've been here in Dubai for 2 years. We came from New York City, where our children were all in private school in Manhattan. So this was a big change. I think all the schools here were a big change from that environment. But we looked at quite a few schools. We looked at the British system, we looked at the American system, we looked at IB, and we're very happy with DAA because it has both the American curriculum and it also has the International Baccalaureate in the later years. We have 3 boys. Our oldest is in 5th grade, middle one's in 3rd grade, and the youngest is KG1, kindergarten. And they've all improved a lot. I've been particularly impressed with their writing this year. So I think that's a real strength. I think the teachers are great. I think on average they seem to have about 7 years experience. They're all excellent, very well trained. They come from all over the world, I would say, and a lot of them have been teaching internationally, so they have a wonderful perspective. I think the facilities are very good. You know, the classrooms are big, they're very light. They have all the equipment that you would expect, the whiteboards for the teachers, the computer labs, nice library with all the books that you would have in the States or anywhere else.
It's a school in the middle of Dubai. It's easy for me to access. Kids love to be here to meet their friends. They meet people from all around the world, and now they know more countries than even I do. They know different cultures, they know different religions. The style of teaching and learning is a little different from Germany, as far as I know, in the way that it's very positive. They do praise a lot the kids, which is really important. They always hang out what they're doing, so I always see the results hanging in the halls, and it makes them terribly proud, I mean, to show their parents what they have done. So this is a huge point. Then they talk to them a lot. I very much like the concept of having a teacher and assistant teacher, because now I hear them speaking English even at home, which is enormous, and of course, with respect to the content, to what they learn, yes, they made a big progress, yes. It is nice to have such a great indoor area here in Dubai, because during summer you really have to be inside, because outside it's too hot. We have tennis courts, we have a swimming pool, we have a lovely area where they can do their sports. It's a good place to be at, yeah.
I have a very good opinion of the school. I really, really like it. My children have felt very comfortable from the beginning. I think it's a very multinational, you know, environment, and I really appreciate that. I've had contact with 4 teachers so far. My son is in 5th grade, my daughter is in 1st grade, and the 4 teachers they've had are very, very good. I really, you know, we have a very easy communication with them. My son, He started here in 4th grade, and his level of writing just improved immensely last year. I thank, you know, to the work of one of the teachers here. I feel very happy. My daughter started in KG2, and she's now, you know, reading chapter books, and she's doing really well.
It's a very good school, because when I put my son here, he's in a mixed culture, you know, like from people from different nationalities, they all come to the school. We don't have only locals in the school, we have people from all over the world. All of his friends are from different nationalities. He has friends from Iran, Turkey, and England, American, and they know what they're doing, they know their job, especially with the kids. And I'm happy with the school and with the environment and with the teachers, with the administration. He learned all his numbers, his alphabets. He's in KG1, so you know, like it's a slow process, but still, like his teachers, they did a good job in basically getting him to read also now. So he's reading, and we're happy with the outcome. And we're looking forward for him to continue his education here.
We moved here about a year ago. We found it very welcoming. I have a son, 3 sons, and there's one in each of the divisions, so one in elementary, one middle school, one high school. So I've had a good impression of what all 3 schools, how they run, and we've been very happy. My boys have settled in nicely, and we've been very happy with how DAA welcomed the children, and with the academics, it's been good. There are so many different cultures, which I like. I like that my sons are being brought up in a diverse culture. But I think for me that the uniqueness is the diversity, and I've also really enjoyed the sporting facilities here compared to the previous school we had. They have far more to offer for our children. It's been a good adjustment for our children, and it's been an easy adjustment for them overall, considering that they've had to make new friends and learn new ways of doing things in the school compared to the other school. It's been a good experience this first year. We've been very happy.
My first impression when I looked is basically that it's a very diverse student population. You got Americans, you got Europeans, and you got from other countries, which is what my wife and I was looking for primarily for our son. So far, it's been tremendous. Coming here, we didn't know what to anticipate. The school helped us out integrating our son, giving him the additional attention that he needed to catch up since we came in the middle of the school year. And, you know, 2 months later, 2.5 months later, now he's up to speed where the rest of his classmates are. So for us, it's been nerve-wracking, but the school help and the teachers help, it's worked out tremendously. Our son Carl's teacher has been very proactive, showing us what needs to be addressed, and has given us the material that we could work on with our son at home. And then at school, they've been providing all the requirements that help him succeed here and do well. We're very happy with it, and I know our son has made a lot of friends here and feels very much at home, and even though if we're thousands of miles away from home, it's still a good place for him.
Technically speaking, the curriculum, the school is a very high standard, very high class. They're very serious. The principal and all his team, including the teachers, they do care really for the kids. So not only teaching them what is in the book, but also teaching them a way for their future in life. Our daughter is in grade 5, and until grade 4, she was being followed up very closely in her way of education, teaching, and let's say learning. This year, it was a totally new approach for her. She needs to learn doing things by herself. Of course, that's very good because it builds self-confidence in the children, teaching them this is your responsibility, you have to do it. And that is also helping us at home as parents. That's what all of the parents needs to see their children do things by themselves correctly. Without exaggerating, I think it is the best in Dubai.